I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We are concerned about the potential to see some stronger storms as we make our way throughout the night. Tonight, some damaging wind gusts, certainly not out of the question, associated with a few of the storms that we're expecting to see make their way throughout the region. So something that we'll be watching closely for you throughout the night. As we continue to head throughout your evening hours, we'll hold on to that risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity. This model really wants to reduce the aerial coverage of precipitation as we head into about 11 o'clock tonight, so that's some good news for us. Now, for tomorrow, at one point it looked like we would see the bulk of that shower and thunderstorm activity during the morning hours. Now, at this point, it looks like we'll have to wait a little bit longer and perhaps see some additional shower and thunderstorm activity develop as we head into the afternoon and evening hours. So, once again, we're looking for that cold front to sweep through the region, and once that does, so that is going to set the stage for some much more refreshing air to be in place. On Tuesday, high temperatures will only recover into the lower 80s. We'll have much less humidity in the air. It's going to feel great out there and beautiful weather for your Wednesday. We'll keep you posted about the potential of any severe weather for tonight. 87 degrees tomorrow, lower 80s on your Tuesday. Wednesday coming at 85 degrees. We begin to heat back up for your Friday and Saturday with temperatures in the upper 80s.